Hey korang, saya Zuan. Untuk video kali ini, saya unboxing Jollibee in Philippines Barong. Alright, Jollibee in Philippines Barong Funko Pop ini adalah eksklusif keluaran Jollibee khas untuk Philippine Independence Day 2019 yang telah disambut pada 16 Jun 2019. Yeah. But malangnya yang ini tak dikeluarkan kat Malaysia. Dia hanya dijual dan dikeluarkan dan dijual di Filipina sahaja, di Jollibee Filipina sahaja. Yang mana korang kena beli satu paket ayam baru korang mendapat satu Jollibee Funko Pop. Yang ini special sebab diorang keluarkan khas untuk Independence Day. Apa yang special ni? Satu, of course, the sticker of it. Yeah, 2019 Philippine Independence Day exclusive. And the second thing is Jollibee is wearing barong. Okay, for your information, kalau korang biasa dengan nama Jollibee punya food chain ni, diorang punya normal dress is different. Untuk yang Jollibee ni biasa pakai, normal baju dia lain. So ini special dia buat Independence Day, so dia ada baju Philippine Barong. Philippine Barong ni macam Malaysia punya batik lah. So tapi ni diorang punya, kita Malaysia batik is our official national dress, but then the Barong lah as their official national dress. Alright, this one saya dapat kat Carousel. Memang saya tak pergi Philippine pun semata-mata untuk beli Funko Pop. Ada someone jual kat Carousel and saya tengok harga dia pun, oh okay, it's under the PPG punya harga. So I was like, belilah, what's it. So of course saya beli pun sebab as you guys know, Pop Icon adalah my third line ataupun third series untuk Funko Pop, which sekarang ni saya dah ada second. This is second time, this is my second Pop Icon Jollibee. My first is Malayan Singapore. So Pop Icon, macam saya beritahu sebelum ni, saya akan fokus kat country saja. So Singapore saya ada, sekarang Philippine. Next saya nak dapatkan Thailand punya lah, Sukjai Thailand. Dia ada in Thai boxing punya. Alright, let's talk about it later. Alright, so this is about this Funko Pop first. Jollibee is, for you guys yang tak tahu, Jollibee adalah food chain, fast food chain dekat Philippine. Diorang jual chicken rice pula lah. Itu Malaysia, chicken rice shop. Diorang jual chicken rice shop. Maybe Malaysia boleh buat chicken rice shop juga. Hari tu saya dah perkenalkan something. Alright, off topic. Alright, so back to Jollibee. Jollibee is a food chain. Diorang jual chicken rice. Chicken rice lagi. Apa aku masalah chicken rice? Aku lapar chicken rice agak ini. I think I need to take chicken rice after this. But never mind. Diorang jual fried chicken. Okay, fried chicken and spaghetti. Itu diorang punya two main diorang. Dia ada lagi yang few lain lah. Cuma diorang ada di situ. And then for now, dia ada banyak ke country dia buka. Brunei dia ada, Europe dia ada, few countries also. Dekat Malaysia, for now, as far as I know, diorang baru buka satu kat KK. Bukan KK Mart, Kota Kinabalu. Right, so dia buka Kota Kinabalu. That one, last year lah dia buka. So KL, I don't know when. I hope they come soon so I can try Jollibee myself. But okay, that is very very, don't know when. Kalau ada pun, I hope they invite me so I can bring Jollibee and eat together with them. Alright, so best part of this, so saya tunjuk dia punya box eh. Okay, this is depan dia dengan sticker eksklusif dan juga dia punya inside dia. And then dia punya top dia, korang boleh tengok kepala, atas kepala si Jollibee ni. And then tepi, dia punya full design dia, maknanya dia in this barong dress. And then belakang dia, aha, nampak tu? Pinoy and proud. So this means this is a Pinoy punya Jollibee punya food chain and they're very proud of it. Right? Yeah, this is special exclusive 2019. Right? Yeah, it's under copyright of Jollibee Food Corporation. So this is the owner of this one and this is the side of it and dia punya bawah kotak dia. Alright guys, this is a close up look of Jollibee and barong dress. So give a thumbs up. Okay, ni dia punya barong dress dia. Look at that, close up. It's quite nice. Painting dia pun cantik. Dia ada macam button ni. Jollibee pun pakai long sleeve. Okay, ni dia punya kepak dia. Jollibee is a bee eh. So, for you guys tak tahu. Sebab tu dia ada macam antena kat atas ni. So, actually a bee. Mascot untuk Jollibee food chain. Okay, dengan dia punya seluar hitam dia dan dia punya kasut dia lah warna kuning. Memang kasut dia punya trademark warna kuning. It's a simple, tak banyak, not much to tell, but it's very nice because I like dia punya barong dia. That's the unique of it. I like how they pose it. It's very cool. Okay, this is nombor siri bawah dia. Identical with the kotak. Kotak dia tadi 190401 and 109401. So it's original. Okay. So I'm really happy with this. This is my second pop icons. And really looking forward untuk next punya. Saya nak dapatkan Sukjai Thailand as my third country lah. So far, unfortunately, tak banyak lagi pops, Funko Pops keluarkan based on country at icons. So yang saya jumpa memang these three lah. Selain daripada Captain America, America, so it's not official pun Captain America. So not consider. And Wakanda, Black Panther pun, Wakanda pun tak wujud pun. So buat apa saya nak beli Black Panther? So far tiga ni sajalah yang saya boleh ni. Kalau korang know any others, just leave in the comment below so I can know and I can hunt it down. Alright guys, so I'm really happy with this. This is a very simple box, but I love the details of it. And I'm really happy for this. This is my officially second pop icons, and I really looking forward to get my third one, fourth, fifth, whatever until I penat nak collect Funko Pop. Alright guys, I think this is my concept for right now. Kalau korang miss out my terlepas my video Melayan, boleh check dia punya. Check link dekat saya punya subscribe, dekat saya punya channel lah. Tengok saya ada unboxing Melayan. Kalau minat Game of Thrones, boleh tengok video-video sebelum ni. Saya ada banyak unboxing Game of Thrones mini Funko Pops. Kalau suka tengok kita hunting, boleh tengok video hunt kita. Banyak juga video hunt saya buat. And yeah, I think so far itulah saya banyak buat video hunt. And, oh yeah, someone asked me to make a video about how to beli Funko Pop original. So yeah, I will do it next video. Saya akan buat satu video. Tapi saya tak buat comparison fake or original. Saya akan buat video untuk tunjuk macam mana korang nak check Funko Pop to original sebelum korang beli. So this one to avoid korang daripada beli Funko Pop into original. Alright guys, again thank you for watching, and kalau belum subscribe, subscribe dulu. Alright, thumbs up. Thank you and stay awesome guys.